demand for tobacco has declined with a domestic consumption decrease. Exports have been down for the past few years, and we're always looking at alternative crops, but hemp right now seems to be the hottest topic out there. My name's Lisa Cobb. We're at Carolina Greenhouse in Kinston, North Carolina.
I'm Dr. Holly Parker. I came on board when we started growing hemp in order to help with product development. I was seeing a lot of my patients using CBD oils and were having wonderful results. So I wanted to help create products that would be usable in a patient setting.
We started about 2 years ago, and now we've sold greenhouses, we've got custom blended potting soils, we grow the product ourselves.
We are developing hemp oil, which is kind of the mainstay of the whole CBD industry, and we're making a full spectrum CBD oil. We're going for organic certification as soon as that's a possibility.
We're doing some genetic work here, so we have some varieties from clones, we have some varieties for seed. We do our own clone, our own self-production here. We also have clones available for purchase under contract. We also do veg houses, we have flower houses here. Our goal right now is to be producing plants and harvesting in a house every week.
The way we process our oils, we're processing out a lot of the chlorophyll, which makes it taste bad. So this actually has no taste whatsoever. But you always want to look for something called a certificate of analysis with a CBD product to make sure that it's a very clean product.
It's a large farming community. The folks are getting behind the hemp crop. We've got good infrastructure. We got plenty of greenhouses. We got, Lord knows, we know how to grow. So if anybody can grow it and put the acreage out there, it's going to be Eastern North Carolina.